Hey guys, I am at 953 Stradley Lane in Westcott Ridge. Wider driveway here. Two-car garage. Surrounding area. Super close to the schools. Already seen lots of kids out. Not too close to the next house. Area. View from the front door is covered. And this house smells amazing. Of hardwood floors, a little bit of a different layout here. Your coat closet. This room has the French doors a little bit of the light. No, it's over here. Maybe not. We've learned that I'm not good with lights. Anyways, first room. Here's your living room. And dining area. Table. Pantry. It's a cool door. Got that chalk overlay. It's a garage. Two car. Already lots of shelves put in for more storage. Storage here too. That's nice. You could put keys here, mail, magazines. Wow, this is for real gonna be hard decision. Lots of color on these walls for sure. Here is the first bedroom. Got cabinet space there. And the master. These masters keep getting better and better. Your double sinks, tub, and glass shower, linen closet, and toilet. This goes out to the balcony. It's covered as well. You have a much bigger walk-in closet in here. A small hall closet and bathroom. Your double sinks. Toilet and shower. Attic access. Another closet. The next bedroom. And walk-in closet. Wow, I think every room had a TV in it. Closet. Yep. Next bedroom. We have the same size walk-in closet. Maybe a little bigger. Good. That table is so beautiful. Okay. So there's a sign here. Says the previous owners have never had a problem with mosquitoes. So that's good to know, because mosquitoes are all down south. They will eat you alive. Wow, this is such a pretty backyard. It's a little bit smaller. But look at that view. Of wildlife. Then you have your shed. Looks like there's doors on either side. Whoa! That scared me. Bunch of turtles. And then here is the back of the house.